Yeah.
It wasn't one program. Or at least not one program. They were all in that. But the application came from the US program. Part of it. But these guys all try and on the lower term, could have paid this question. But what I think is for President, I'm sure it's good. Pretty interesting, $300, $335. The last $300 I had to go out of work, I spent all my gambling money, they all had bills. And I came to 11. I got knocked out, I got a call from Tuesday. I will remember that being the day I died. At 8:30, I was on the bus. If I win that game, I'll probably make it to the final table. Guy was a chip leader, but he made a big, I mean, he laid down $1,000 in chip. If I win that pot, I'm probably, him calling me, I would have probably, I think he can be competitive on the final table, because I was in trouble before. He called him. I knew I had 200. Yeah, that makes sense. What's the reason you called me?
Okay, never mind. I'm sorry, I questioned a lot.
Flopped in a deuce and turned in a deuce. No, no, no. If I make it to the finals, the thing that killed me though was 11th place was only a little over 1,100. If I made it to 9th place, the guy got knocked out right out, right? So if I had won that, 9th place, they drank 300. Big difference from 11 to 9, 13, 16. I was still pretty happy. I mean, coming in 11, I was 177 people better. And that was only the second tournament I ever played. But I actually did it in the season, in the season of the World Cup Championship.
Yeah.
He became But if you're gonna play highlight games like that, you need to go start from the on and what you can afford. You go on gut shots and play like that.
Where are they at?